in, check out a book from a library. Open it up and be the beast. It has so many holes, it was like sushi. Just when a little boy said,
what's me name?
Who are you?
Little Peter, I'm the medical firm. What's up?
Why are the holes in my library book?
Those books are yummy, I eat them up.
But if you eat books, kids can't read them.
If I don't eat books, what do I eat then?
Well, how about some fruit or some vegetables?
No, I prefer eating graphic novels.
Hey, you can't eat books, it's not allowed.
But when I see a book, my tummy growls.
Ew, ew, that's not polite.
Sorry about that, but I gotta take a bite like nom nom nom. What's all for eating?
No, they're not. What's all for eating?
Nom nom nom. What's all for eating?
No, they're not. What's all for eating?
Nom nom nom. What's all for eating?
No, they're not. What's all for eating?
Nom nom nom. What's all for eating?
No, they're not. What's all for eating?
If I can't eat books, I'll eat up kids like nom nom nom. Just kidding.
Yeah, don't eat the kids, they don't taste good.
Why do you want to eat library books?
But like I said before, eating books is forbidden.
Oh, come on, books taste just like chicken.
But if you read up the books, there's no stories.
I can't help it, I'm so hungry.
Your appetite is bigger than the hungry caterpillar.
What's up, I eat more breakfast than dinner? Can I eat a library book, pretty please?
No, you can't, I'm so sorry.
But I'm a bookworm and you're all what you eat.
And I'm a librarian and you're all what you read.
So eat right here.
I read right to you.
And this is your library. Woo-woo. Nom, nom, nom. What's up for eating?
No, they're not. What's up for eating?
Nom, nom, nom. What's up for eating?
No, they're not. What's up for eating?
Nom, nom, nom. What's up for eating?
No, they're not. What's up for eating?
Nom, nom, nom. What's up for eating?
No, they're not. What's up for eating?